We've been given many names. Ghostrunners. Human-like killing machines. Guardians. Monsters. An extinct breed. That last one, while true for most, for us, naive. That kind of strength, that will to overcome every obstacle, that undying thirst to defy those who enslave us, that resentment, ironic disobedience. It kept us alive. Rejected. Forsaken. And now, with all the masters gone, a time has come to free ourselves at last. To remind everyone of what we once were. Finally pay the price it deserves. And there will be no one left to protect it. It's time to wake up.
Started about 20 minutes ago. The reactor team managed to contact us before they went down, but there's no way our reinforcements can beat the hammers to the central chamber. Except for you. Report once you're in position.
Hi, Jackie. Let's get rolling. The hammers have a hell of a head start. No time to do it the usual way. I'll be your handler on this one.
That's not necessary.
Sure it is, Jackie. I've always wanted to work more closely with you. Don't take it away from me.
do they want with the reactor?
That's the million-dollar question, Jackie. Best case scenario, make some threats, shake us down. Worst case scenario, blow this whole joint sky high. Problem is, ever since the Zaramon character took over, the hammers have changed.
Changed how?
They used to be your regular base-based bozos. Predictable and easy to manage. They stepped out of line, you just bait them with a carrot, then whack them with a stick, and the wheels keep turning. But now, they work differently. Now they have an agenda. The bozos with agendas are the worst. They no longer want my carrot. Good thing you act harder than a stick.
One shot it.
The reactor above the city.
How should I know? Do I look like a nuclear engineer to you? Maybe plasma can't flow uphill. Or maybe the architect wanted to keep it as close to himself as possible. Far away from this dirt. Far away from this dirty, dirty working class.
Thank you.
They seem determined.
Well, they better be. Once you pull a stunt like this, it's all or nothing. All the factions will be at their throat if they fail to secure the reactor as a bargaining chip. And they will fail.
Can't we secure the reactor remotely?
Why didn't I think of that? Oh, wait. I did. Zoe's busting her butt right now trying to do exactly that. But your late papa, the architect, made these things network unfriendly. Besides, even if we do prevent them from detonating it, they'll just break it. And we have enough of a power shortage as is.
Why wasn't the reactor protected?
It was. We have five guys guarding the approach. Bad.
Why wasn't the reactor adequately protected?
Because because of politics. There's nobody who can come close to it without all the other factions getting all twitchy. This mess is exactly why we need the Interface Council to work out. If all the gangs and factions don't learn to play nice soon, Dharma will just fall apart right in front of our eyes.
Yeah.